We continue our worship using the bidding prayer. Remember, I will say some prayers and suggest topics for which we'll pray, and then we'll get time of silence. Then I will say, God of love and your compassion, hear our prayer. Let us pray. God, as we await the celebration of the Christ child in our midst, prepare us to recognize the meaning of Christmas, to live into your surprises of grace in our lives, and to bring surprises of grace into the lives of others. Loving God, we pray for our world that you so love. We pray that we may learn to live in peace by seeking truth and justice for all persons. We pray for your steadfast care and your abiding presence, for all facing overwhelming challenges in their lives, for all who are injured, ill, and in pain, for those struggling with loss, grief, and loneliness, for all having a difficult time in finding their way. God of love, in your compassion, hear our prayers. We pray for children, youth, women, and men who live with violence in war zones, unstable countries, oppressed and depressed neighborhoods, and the houses next door in our own communities. God of love, in your compassion, hear our prayer. We pray for parents all over the world, biological parents, adoptive parents, foster parents, adults, and even children who are acting as parents. We pray for those who overindulge children, for those struggling for enough resources just to keep children alive, for those who step up to be responsible parents, and for those who ignore, neglect, we pray for ourselves that we will take seriously our responsibility for children, for all children. God of love, in your compassion, hear our prayer. We pray for governmental leaders around the world that they may be filled with the wisdom to speak truth, seek justice, and live humbly in a world that you want to transform and reconcile to your purposes for your good and diverse creation. We pray for the church, God of love and your compassion, hear our prayer. We pray for the church, this church, all churches, your church, that we may refuse to be drawn into the distractions that keep us from being your people and doing the work you have for us to do. with us. May you be born in our midst as we prepare to celebrate Christmas. And pray together the prayer of the adult Jesus taught those following and seeking to follow in Jesus' way, saying, Parent God, who art